Welcome back. Dr. Renee Walker joins us now, and you've got some new equipment and techniques that you can use to relieve chronic sinus problems. What is one of the ones you're going to talk about today?
We're going to talk about the PROPEL implant.
And the arch enemy of sinus surgery is scar tissue. So this is a way for us to keep the scar tissue to a minimum, bathe the sinuses in a prolonged steroid, but not have to take this out.
In tonight's Medical Watch, a stent for the sinuses. Like a heart stent props open a narrow artery, a new device does the same for patients suffering with painful sinus problem.
It looks like a stent that might be placed in the heart, but PROPEL goes where few other devices have gone before.
That if you can get it to heal open early on, that the patients are much more likely to do better in the long run.
I've yet to have a sinus headache.
If you've had a bad sinus infection, you know how rough it can be. Now imagine that infection hanging around for months.
Wow. For Jessica White, just getting through the day was getting harder. Dr. Rogers used this tiny scaffold-like implant.
I feel like me again. I'm full of energy.
Sinusitis affects 1 out of 7 adults in the U.S., but surgery to correct the problem can have painful side effects. Now a Bay Area company believes it has a solution.
In patients who are packed with traditional methods, it's really inflamed and swollen inside.
For Sherry, the result so far has been a comfortable recovery from her recent surgery, but she's now hoping to see longer-term benefits as her sinuses recover.
If this means that I don't constantly get sick, it'll all be worth it.
It's a stent device called the PROPEL implant.
We're treating the disease right at the source, as opposed to swallowing the pills or having an IV that gets dissolved throughout the whole body.
He's breathing properly and suddenly smelling things he didn't realize he was missing, good and bad.
It's just nice not to have to worry about breathing any longer.
And it stays in there for 30 days and then absorbs by itself. And this translates into less discomfort for the patient postoperatively.
You couldn't feel it. It was like it wasn't even there. It was great.
31 million Americans suffer from chronic sinusitis. When medications fail, seeking relief can often lead to surgery. Now there's a new device that can help guarantee permanent results.
When steroids, decongestants, and antibiotics fail, surgery becomes an option. Now, nasal and sinus doctor Jordan Pritikin is using a stent that holds the sinuses open. It delivers medication, and it's called PROPEL.
How are you feeling?
Great.
The PROPEL stent is absorbed by the body. Patients find long-term relief.
Things are much better. No pressure, no headaches.
And hopefully, just the beginning of breathing easier.
And the difference today is?
I can breathe.
I can breathe. You feel 100% better. Yeah, feels normal again.